Do you want to track text on objects like this? Then make sure to watch your video till the end. Start by highlighting your text by selecting it and then double clicking on your mouse. Now head over to Effects Controls and expand text. Now select Center Align Text. Your text may be moved around a bit, so click on the selection tool and move back to your desired object. Now go to the end of the text, press Enter and press the X key. Now make sure you have your selection tool selected. Now go back to Effects Controls and move the play head where you want the text to be start tracking. Now on Effects Controls, scroll down until you find position. Click the stopwatch next to it. Now move the play head to the end of the clip. Now adjust the text so your X is on your desired object. In this case, it will be his face. Now go halfway through both keyframes, then readjust the text so the X is on your desired object. Now do the same thing again. Move the play head in between both keyframes and readjust the text. You can do this multiple times. You can also simply scrub through the video and then adjusting the text when it's not in sync with your object. Continue readjusting the text on your object until your text is fully tracked on your object during the entire video clip. Once you're done, you can remove the X from the text. If you got any questions, then please let me know in the comments.